pool party at my best friend's apartment complex. And I tried to blink, and when I talked to you, all you kept talking about was this hot sex that you had with your ex-boyfriend. Then you called me up on the telephone and said, let's go to the drive.